Well, basically, I'm not gonna go into. My main challenge is to do my daily. But yeah, it's 10 p.m. here. Usually that's also time when toxic players are in. Somebody's using brings sacrificial ward. Ward. So they're probably gonna be bringing purple things. We'll see. I just have to cloak, uncloak, hit. Cloak, uncloak, hit. Uncloak, hit. I hope it's easier done than said. And hit and destroy things. Pallets, generators, doors. Oh fuck, I didn't uncloak. I hear somebody wailing. Mr. Skirchuk, there's one upstairs. Fuck. Yes. But I'm on a daily to hit survivors after uncloaking. There was a scourge hook upstairs, if I remember correctly. Oh, I went outside as well. Oh, thank you, Starstruck. Even though I don't play a lot of Trickster anymore, that was my first killer. Two of my favorite perks are still Starstruck and No Way Out. I don't want to tunnel the I don't want it to seem like I'm tunneling out Nia. Oh, fuck. Did I actually whiff? How long does it take before she... I'm not gonna make this. I was not tunneling. I hooked Meg in the meantime. Someone's around there. Let's check these two first. Think they healed around here? Didn't come back to this one yet. Whatever skill checks. To break the pallets as well. And you can die on the scourge hook. Well, they're really not good at skill checks. Like, are you running into the basement yourself? Megara. Maggie. Although, now I don't have any more hooks on this side. Unless, oh yeah, the one up there, so I still have. Oopsie. I'm not gonna make this. Yeah, should have. I forgot to break this one. Gotcha. Let's find our hatch. Stop wiggling. Stop wiggling. No. Don't wiggle. There. Yep, I got this challenge more than done. Did I get my 15 breaks? Yes, I got all 15 breaks. Level 99, almost devotion 2, finally.